Yes, good afternoon students. Welcome back to online classes again. In the previous classes we were discussing about the linear equations in one variable, just solving simple linear equations. Today we are going to solve the linear equations in which the variable is on both sides, that is on left hand side as well as on right hand side. Okay na? Yeah, just I'll show one example to see. 2x minus 3 is equals to 3x plus 2. 2x minus 3 equal to 3x plus 2. That means what? Here variable is present on both sides. So how to tackle these kind of problems? Very very simple. First we should see in which side the variable is greater. That means what? Here 3x is there, here 2x is there. So which is greater here in this? So right hand side 3x is greater. Therefore we should take the smaller one to the right side. That means what? 3x you write as it is, plus 2x if it comes here, minus 2x. And here numbers already minus 3 is there. This plus 2 if it comes in the to right left side, it will become minus 2. So both are minus sign. Many students will commit mistakes in these problems only. How? They will go for multiplication. Here there is no multiplication sign, means you are not supposed to multiply. So what you have to do? Very simple. Minus 3 is there, minus 2, you should add them, because they are having both same signs. Did you understand what I am telling?
Yes.
3 and 2. So 3 plus 2, how much? 5. But what is their sign? Minus 5. Are you understanding? Very good. Now 3x minus 2x, both are different, means we should subtract smaller one from the bigger one. Yes, 3x minus 2x is x. Therefore what is the answer? X equal to minus 5. Like this. Okay na? So before that, what we have done? Just we were solving the problems where the variable was present in only on one side. But in these kind of problems, the variable is present on both sides, that is left hand side as well as right hand side. Okay na? One more problem we'll see. Phi x plus 7 by 2 equal to 3 by 2 x minus 14. Very very important problem. You see now, very simple problem also. Now x is present on both sides, one is 5x and one more is 3 by 2x. In this, which is bigger? Yes, 5 by 5x is there. Therefore 5x minus 3 by 2x is equals to, already minus 14 is there, this plus 7 by 2, if it goes to right side, it will become minus 7 by 2. Did you understand? Any doubt please?
Yes, very good.
Now take LCM, 2 5z tan x minus 3x divided by 2 equal to, here also take LS, minus 28 minus 7 divided by 2. Here 2 is present on both sides, we can cancel. Now very simple, 10x minus 3x, that is 7x, is equals to minus 28 minus 7. Again same what you have seen in the previous problem, both are minus sign. Both are minus sign means it is not plus sign. We are not supposed to multiply because we don't have any multiplication sign. Okay? Therefore, it will become minus 35. Therefore, x equal to minus 35 divided by 7. therefore what happened, 7 1 is 7 5 are. Therefore x equal to minus 5 over. Did you understand any doubt in this? Yes. So very simple. See what we have done, 5 x plus 7 by 2 equal to 3 by 2 x minus 14. 5 x as it is, bring this plus 3 by 2 x from right side to left side. When it is coming or when it is changing the side, it will change its sign. Therefore, minus 3 by 2 x equal to minus 14 minus 7 by 2. Now what happened? 2 5 is 10 x minus 2 as it is, that is minus 3 x divided by 2 equal to 2 14, that is minus 28 minus 7 divided by 2. 2 2 get cancelled. Therefore, 10x minus 3x, it is 7x equal to minus 28 minus 7, that is minus 35. Therefore, x equal to minus 35 divided by 7. Therefore, what is the answer? X equal to minus 5. Okay, now, did you understand? Yes. Very good. One more problem. Now, exercise. Now 3.3 exercise, 2.3 exercise, we solve one by one. 3x equal to 2x minus 18 or 2x plus 18. Very, very simple. Okay, na? Now 3x is greater or 2x is greater? 3x is greater. Therefore, 3x minus 2x is equals to 18. Now what happened? X is equals to 18. Do you understand? Yes. Next. 5t. Yes. 5x plus 9 equal to 5 plus 3x. So very simple. Here 5x is there, here 3x is there. Who is greater? Yes, 5x is greater. Keep 5x as it is. Plus 3x if it comes here, minus 3x equal to 5. Plus 9 means minus 9. Now 5x minus 3x, it is nothing but 2x, is equals to minus 4. Therefore x equal to माइनस फोर डिवाइड बाई टू इक्वल टू माइनस टू. यू अंडरस्टैंड? सो एक्स इक्वल टू माइनस टू. एनी डाउट इज देयर प्लीज? यस. नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम, फोर जेड प्लस थ्री इज इक्वल टू सिक्स प्लस टू जेड. Now very simple. Here also, if you see again, 4z and 2z. 4z is greater than 2z. Therefore, we should bring 2z to left hand side. Therefore, what happens? 4z plus 2z. If it comes here, minus 2z equal to 6. Plus 3, it will become minus 3. Then what happened? 4z minus 2z is 2z. Is equals to 3. Therefore, z is equals to 3 by 2. Any doubt, please? Yes. Next. 5x minus 4x is x equal to 4. So very simple. You see now, just cross multiplication. X is nothing but x by 1. 5 into x is 5x. 4 into x is 4x. Plus 4 into 10, 40. Now 5x minus 4x equal to 40. Therefore x equal to 40. Okay, right. One more. 2x by 3 plus 1 equal to 7x by 15 plus 3. 2x by 3 plus 1 equal to 7x by 15 plus 3. So very simple. You can bring 2x by 3 as it is minus 7x by 15 equal to 3 minus 1. You can go for LCM on both sides, otherwise you can do like this. Now what is the LCM here? 15. 15 is the LCM. 3 how many times? 5 times. 15 how many times? 1 time. So 5 to the 10x minus 7x is equals to 2. So 10x minus 7x is 3x by 15 is equals to 2. Therefore, what happened? 3x is equals to 30. X is equals to 30 by 3. 3 1 the 3 10 the. Therefore, x equal to 10. Okay, na? See like this. 2x by 3 plus 1 equal to 7x by 15 plus 3. 2x by 3 plus 7x by 15, if it comes here, it will become minus 7x by 15 equal to 3 minus 1. 15 is the LCM. 3 5 is 5 to the 10x minus 7x equal to 2. 10x minus 7x is nothing but 3x by 15 equal to 2. So 3x equal to 30. X equal to 30 by 3 will become 10. Okay, na? Did you understand? Yes. Next question. Two y plus 5 by 3 equal to 26 by 3 minus y. So very simple. Here also see 2y minus y, if it comes here, plus y. Now 26 by 3 plus 5 by 3, if it comes here, minus 5 by 3. Now what happened? 2y plus y is 3y equal to 26 minus 5 is 21 by 3. Therefore, y equal to, you can do it, 3 1 ja, 3 7 ja, y equal to 7 by 3. So, look, see one more time. 2y plus 5 by 3 equal to 26 by 3 minus 5. 2y as it is, minus 5 if it comes here, it will become plus 6 plus y. 26 by 3 plus 5 by 3 if it comes here, minus 5 by 3. Then 2y plus y equal to 3y. 3y equal to 21 by 3. 3 1 jar, 3 7 jar. Therefore, y equal to 7 by 3. You understand? Yes? Next problem. एम इक्वल टू 5m माइनस 8 बाय 5 3m इक्वल टू 5m माइनस 8 बाय 5 सो वेरी सिंपल दिस यू ब्रिंग दिस साइड प्लस 8 बाय 5 इक्वल टू 5m माइनस 3m बिकॉज 5m एज इट इज plus 3m if it goes to right side it will become minus 3m so 8 by 5 equal to 2m or m equal to 8 by 5 into 2 2 and 2 4 therefore m equal to 4 by okay na So we have to solve the problems like this if the variable is present on the both sides.
Five x as it is
minus 2 you take inside, minus into plus is minus, 2 to the 4x, minus into minus is plus, 2 7 the 14 equal to 2 3 the 6x minus 2 plus 7 5. Did you understand? Yes. Now, very simple. 5x minus 4x is x. X plus 14 equal to 6x minus 2 plus 7 by 2. Now, 7 by 2 is there. Multiply throughout by 2. Multiply throughout by 2. What will get? 2x plus 28 equal to 12x minus 4 plus 7. Now, this is third method. Today we have done now like that only. Now, 28, 7 minus 4 is 3, comes inside, minus 3 equal to 12x minus 2x. Yes. Okay. Now 28 minus 3 will become 25 equal to 10x. Therefore, x equal to 25 divided by 10 or 5 by 2 or x equal to 2.5. See one more time, please. These are all reducing to linear equation. If you observe these problems, they are not linear equations, but we have to convert them to linear equations. How? 5x minus 2 into 2x minus 7 equal to 2 into 3x minus 1 plus 7 by 2. Then what happened? 5x as it is minus 2 into 2x is minus 4x, minus into minus is plus 2 7 is 14, 2 3 is 6x minus 2 into 1 is 2 plus 7 by 2. Now you see x plus 5x minus 4x is x plus 14 as it is equal to 6x minus 2 plus 7 by 2. Since here denominator is only 2, therefore multiply throughout by 2 also same. Otherwise, taking LCM on both sides, it is also correct. Okay, na? So multiply throughout by 2, 2 into x is 2x plus 2 4 ja 28 equal to 2 6 ja 12x minus 2 into 2 is 4 plus 2 to cancel, it is only 7. Now rearranging, what happened? 28, here 7 minus 4 is plus 3. The plus 3, if it comes on the left side, it will become minus 3 equal to 12x plus 2x. If it goes to right side, it will become minus 2x. Therefore, 25 equal to 10x. Therefore, x equal to 25 by 10. Therefore, x is equals to 2.5 or 5 by 2. Did you understand? Yes? Yes, these are the problems which are based upon reducing to linear equations. Reducing to linear equations. Yes. Now, 2.5 exercise. First problem, x by 2 minus 1 by 5 equal to x by 3 plus 1 by 4. So very simple problem. You see here, x by 2 minus x by 3 equal to 1 by 4 plus 1 by 5. Okay, na? Both x on one side and both numbers are on the other side. Now, the LCM is 6. And what is the LCM? 20 equal to. Very simple. 2 how many times? 3 times. 3x minus 2x. Here also 4, 5 jar, 5, 4. Therefore, what you will get? 3x minus 2x is x by 6 equal to 9 by 20. Therefore, what happens? X is equals to 6 into 9 divided by 20. 2, 3 jar, 2, 10 jar. Therefore, x is equals to 27 divided by 10. 27 by 10 means it is also equal to 2.7. Okay, na? Yes. Next problem. N by 2 minus 3n by 4 plus 5n by 6 is equals to 21. If you observe, n is there, n is there, n is there. Therefore, there is no need to rearrange. Already existing only. Okay. Now, only thing is take the LCM on both sides. What is the LCM? 2 and 4 is 4. 4 and 6 is 12. That's all. Very simple. 12. 2 into 6. 6n. Minus 4, 3 jar. 3, 3 jar. 9n. Plus 2, 5 jar. 10n. Equal to? Yes. How much? 12 means 21. That means what? 12 will cancel. 6n plus 10n. 16n. Minus means 7n. Equal to 21 into 12. Therefore, n equal to 21 into 12 equal to 7. 7 ones, 7 threes. Therefore, n equal to 30. Okay, na? So like this. Next problem. X plus 7 minus 8x by 3 equal to 17 by 6 minus 5x by 2. Now we can see multiplying throughout by. That means what? It is nothing but taking LCM only. 3, 6, 2. Okay, na? 3, 6, 2. What is the LCM? 6 is nothing but multiple of 3 and 2. Therefore, what is the LCM? 6 only. Therefore, multiply throughout by 6. Now, what happened? 6 into x is 6x plus 6, 7, 42 minus 16x. Because 3, 2, 6, 2, 8 is equals to 6 is cancelled, 17 minus 15x. Now you can see 6x minus 16x minus 10x plus 42 equal to 17 minus 15x. Now bring this side, minus 10x plus 15x is equals to 17 minus 42. So plus 5x is equals to minus 25. Therefore, x equal to minus 25 divided by 5 equal to minus 5. Okay, na? Therefore, x equal to minus 5. Okay, na?
Yes.
One more problem. X minus 5 by 3 is equals to x minus 3 by 5. So already it is a ready-made problem. Just cross multiplication. 5 into x is 5x minus 25 equal to 3 into x 3x minus 9. Now 5x plus 3x, if it comes here, minus 3x minus 9 plus 25. Very simple. 5x minus 3x is 2x. 25 minus 9 is 16. Therefore, x equal to 16 by 2, 2 1 and 2 later. Therefore, x is equals to 8. Do you understand? So x minus 5 by 3 equal to x minus 3 by 5. Cross multiplication, 5 into x is 5x minus 5, 5 is 25 equal to 3 into x 3x minus 3, 3 is 9. Next 5x minus plus 3x, if it comes here, minus 3x equal to minus 9 minus 25, it will become plus 25. 5x minus 3x equal to 2x and 25 minus 9 is 16. Therefore, x equal to 16 by 2, 2 1's 2 8. Therefore, x equal to 8. Okay, na? I hope you understood all the problems. Yes?